Tickets for Ghana meets Nigeria out. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business. Empire Entertainment, organizers of the annual Ghana meets Nigeria concert, has announced the tickets for the event are out. Now, over the years, Ghana meets Nigeria has become a platform for artists in Ghana and Nigeria to big themselves up and also thrill patrons. And this year's event, planned for Fantasy Dome, Ghana International Trade Fair Center on Saturday, June 9th, is expected to showcase the best both countries have musically. The tickets are going for GHC 120 regular, which comes with a free drink, and GSC 200, which comes with a free cocktail. Patrons who will purchase tickets worth GHC 300 will be served two cocktails. Also, there is a platinum ticket which guarantees holders a table at the front row where they will be served finger foods and drinks. The lineup of the artists this year is impressive. There is dancehall artist Stoneboy, rapper Yapono, Kiddy, Kwame Eugene, King Promise, Patepa, Fancy Gadam representing Ghana, while Nigeria Squad has multiple award-winning artists, Wizkid, Mr. Easy, and Mayakun. To make it easier for the patrons to buy tickets, the organizers have introduced the Flexi app. The app, when downloaded, makes for easier transactions for patrons at any place of their convenience. Ghana Meets Nigeria is sponsored by Kasepreko Olomo Gold and Storm Energy Drink, Allied Oil Somoco Ghana Limited, and many more. Ladies and gentlemen, the tickets are now done and sold out. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis, the Business.